can I use those books as a textbook to teach my students in African philosophy? I found they were very specific themes. Professor Wamala, who was the member of staff in the Department of Philosophy, he published in 2004, I went and hear him on some of those novel ideas. Now,
this function is part of the activities of the school and performing arts. But even beyond that, I am also part of the Department of Philosophy. So it's my pleasure to welcome you all.
Teach to my students. Do I teach to my students this polemic? So I found there was a need to do more research in the area. It was not enough to take the books that were existing. It was good to go at least to the villages to consult with the informants. I also realized it's not enough to consult the villages. I went to West Africa, where a lot of authors on African philosophy originated. I encountered philosophers like Kwame Jechi from Ghana, the University of Ghana. We had over 4 hours of discussion. He was so happy to meet somebody who was thinking like him. One book is called Contemporary Relativism with specific reference to culture in Africa.
To glorify Africa for the second bit, we need to give a hard look at this mother continent of ours. Because whether you like it or not, you have no choice. This is home.
Can I use those books as a textbook for teaching my students in African philosophy? I found they were very specific themes to go. I went and hit on some of those novel ideas. Now, somebody may say, yeah, what about